back to my Twitter, so I'm going to do a haul of it I got from Myers. So just get started with the toy items. The thing I got was Soft and Furry Stitches. I don't have this one now, but I'm looking for this one. But they've never had it on Myers. I've only ever saw it at Five Below. And yesterday when I went to Five Below, they didn't have this one. This is so squishy. Three stars, and so let's just open it. I don't save the packaging. I get my friend saves the packaging. I like save, like, I don't save, like, these packaging is squishy, but I save, like, my Reading Mango packaging, my Eric Cake packaging, but it's, like, two cookies stacked on top of each other. It's pretty soft, a little bit dense. But yeah. And then the last toy I only got two toy items. I wanted it for so long, but it's the Compton King's Fluffy Slime. And I'll do a separate video on this because it would take a long time in this video. So now on to like clothing items and accessories. So first, I got this set of chokers. I got this choker that says love. This choker that's like velvet and it has a little daisy on it. My favorite one is the bow choker. I think a lot of people wear these and they're really cute. Yeah, so you have that. Then for clothes, in the boxes, I'm gonna get the boxes from my grandma's clothes. I'm super excited. Oh no, they got wet a little bit. So the first shirt I got, this says squad goals. It's like adorable. And then the shirt that I'm gonna wear tomorrow, it says I'm a unicorn, and it's really cute, and it has a hood. The other one doesn't have a hood. And then for leggings, oh my gosh, these feel like Blue Zorro leggings. So these leggings are for the orange shirt, and then these leggings are for the unicorn shirt. And they feel so soft, they feel like Blue Zorro leggings, if you guys know what that is. It's a clothing like brand thing. But yeah, I have three pairs of leggings from there. And my mom gets a lot of stuff there. Mostly for adults. What is that hair? Okay. So then we bought a lot of these. So they're containers for my slime. So the first one we have here are these ones. So let's just like cut it. Get the packaging off. These are 4 ounce containers to be exact. So they're 4 ounce containers, because it says 4 ounce on here. You guys can see that. So yeah, I'll probably open them all after this video. Ow. Because I don't want to spend too much time in this video. But yeah, because I need some containers for the rest of my flow. Because I don't have enough. I needed three. Like, I needed four because one's in, like, a big box. And then we got these containers. And on Christmas break, I'm going to be making a lot of slime. That's when I'm going to be making slime. That's when I'm allowed to make slime. And we're going to get the Omer's starter kit. And they have, like, their own brand of activator, guys. Elmer's has their own activator. It's called Elmer's Magical Liquid. I think it's just contact lens solution. Baking soda. But I'm not sure because on the thing, on one of the kits, it's like contact lens solution plus baking soda equals slime. But, you know, I don't really. But I already have the stout containers, but I needed some more conservative ones. And I only had a pink one and a blue one. They didn't come in a pack. Then I have these ones. And then I saw some more containers. There's only three more. Okay, why so many containers? Like I said, they're from the slimes. They're really good for lunch, but these ones are small ones. But I can use them for my slime because a lot of people use lunch containers for their slime. Yeah. And the last three are these ones. I got three because it was buy two, get one half off or something like that. Oh, buy two, get one free. So yeah, all of the brands of containers are Systema except for this kind. Can I see it? Say a second. So that's my haul, and I'll do like individual videos on them. Well, I think I'm just going to do a video on this one because I'm going to do a video on containers. I might do a video. I'm putting them in containers, but I don't really know. But no, this is. So yeah, thank you all so much for this video. Please click all over and give me 200 subscribers by July 2018 or September 2018.